I am going to upgrade Ubuntu 16.04 to 18.04. First, we have to run apt update. Then apt upgrade. Then apt dist-upgrade. Then apt install update manager core. Then edit this file and set prompt is equal to LTS. Then save this file. Then run do release upgrade. Then restart. Then login. Let me check the release. See, it shows Ubuntu 18.04. So this way we can upgrade Ubuntu 16.04 to 18.04. Please subscribe my channel if you like this video.